Hello, guys and gals. Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in World of Tanks, and I'm going to be cruising around in my tank destroyer, T-67, one of my favorite tanks. Used to be better before they changed it over. I know I said that in other videos, but I say it again. I speed it up a little bit here. This is pre-recorded with the in-game recording system. If you hear the air raid siren, ignore it. It's not coming from the game. It's the end of the world. Actually, it's at the fire department, which is very close. It's kind of dull here in the beginning. Fortunately, all the things will pick up for me shortly.
Penetration.
Ka-ting.
They're knocked
down. Ignore the sound effects. I'm in a weird mood. Of course, we got a freaking AFK there. Or bot, whichever.
That one bounced. Enemy armor is destroyed.
Ah, that was bad. That was even worse.
Enemy armor is hit. Enemy is hit. Got him. Penetration.
Oh, damn house. I hate it when I don't penetrate. Take that any way you want to.
Enemy armor is hit. Penetration.
Pretty safe to say, we're doomed. Not sure why it won't let me go to the... Artie. What the... Yeah, it's not letting me go to the area already. Either way, we're screwed. Well, unfortunately, you can't see this guy. Kaz was sitting there crying about how the team still fell, and yet he has zero kills. That was a fun match. I was trying to get four kills to finish up this final mission and get a 3-day of premium and 300 gold. Obviously, that didn't quite work out. So close. Mastery badge, second class, fire for effect, and we got high caliber. That was definitely a lot of fun. Let's see here. Top damage between both teams. Holy shit. That was awesome. Wow. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Cheers.